Here's Tavernier. Flashes past.
Good closing down from the Rangers there, Stephen. The shots.
Yes, with Marcus Haber on the deck. It slipped through from Jack to Candice. Great save by Elliot Parry.
And he's got to dink it. He's just got to lift it over him. There, as he comes down, he tries to be fair.
Candice. Whipped in towards the front post. Well, it came off Meekings.
It's a good ball in again from Candice. We spoke about it earlier. Nightmare for the defender, I've got to say. He hasn't had simple defending.
Candice picks out Tavernier. Oh, and it was just too high for Morelos.
Kenny Muller makes a run. And he certainly takes a sore one off the post. Kenny goes to the front post, and there you see the collision.
Hold the ball. John, well, had to have a look up and saw Musa closing in on Fodring. Declan John almost playing in. Sofyan Musa,
nice.
No contact.
Nah, actually gets him out of hole. He stands up there, look. We could make...
For Deacon, still Rory Deacon. And gets the shot away, Fodringham saves.
Right, but the keeper's very, very clever. And the keeper, to be fair to...
Take the throw. Long one looking for Herrera. Holt and Miller. And it's saved.
I think it Holt knocks it back into the danger area. Kenny hits it first time on the turn.
Arteneche. The ball breaks for him. He seems to always score at Dens against Rangers.
It's a decent ball into the box. You expect someone, Herrera, trying to jump out of where the ball. Marco, goal to give away. No leaders, nobody taking control of the situation. And Dundee, probably slightly against the run of play, have the lead.
No, you're absolutely right. You've got to defend the cross better. It's not a great ball.
Cheek. Musa. He was originally too strong for McCrory, but he looks to have recovered from that knock. Windass now! Rifle home!
Did take my share of credit for that one, lads. But all joking aside, I thought he was going to hit it first time.
You know, he thinks that's a free kick on Musa. Musa has to be a little bit stronger, doesn't he? You know, he's a big centre forward, but, you know, not take anything away from George.
I think it's just his ability. Good first touch, just settles himself. And it's all about hitting the target. It's all about trying to generate a little bit of power.
Still going. Candace. It's Declan John closed down. Windass with a strike. It will drop to Kenny Miller.
Again, it's that man Declan John, isn't it? He started the play. He's
got talent. His first real involvement. Could have been a dramatic impact. Possibly just came a little early, but he's played in. O'Hara, he's done it again! Marco Harris!
It's a shame that Marco Harris been as a right wing back. So why he's so far forward, I've no idea. But a sheer willingness to get into the box. He wants to get involved. Terrific play by Scott Allen initially. Keeping the ball alive, always lifting his head, always looking for that killer pass.
We spoke about him before, we sang his praises, Declan John. It's not good defending at all. He cannot, in that position, let O'Hara...
Out comes Fodringham,